Today I'm going to show you how you can add new app icons on screen automatically in Samsung Galaxy F34. So in the first step, hold the finger on your home screen and choose settings. Then look for the add new apps to home screen, just switch it on like here, and from now all of your fresh installed apps shall be placed on your home screen automatically. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.